8th of May 2018.
Okay, come. This is a 2-year-7-month-old male or female hamster?
Male.
Dwarf hamster. Yeah. That might have put here first for weighing CD0 now. I spent with 40 or less. It's quite thin. 43 a bit underweight. Is it eating appetite?
Eating well.
Very well.
Yeah.
But it's thin, you know?
Yeah.
Now it should be about 50.
I'm born a little bit.
Okay, where's the lump? She's talking about lump.
Over here.
Yeah, yeah. Lucky it's not a big one. Is it blind? Is it blind?
Yeah.
When was that?
A year ago.
Oh, so you can see, you know?
I think he's sensitive to light, but he can't see well now.
But you're sure he's eating?
Yeah, he's eating.
Any stools on? Let's check. Any stools? Let's check.
Just
clean up.
Yep. This is only a carrier.
Is that the only lump? But this is very thin.
Yeah.
I'm surprised it's even 42.
I think there's food in his mouth.
Pouch.
Yeah.
Okay, so generally, he's talking about. There's a big stool there. Yeah, there's a stool. I put it at the stool. You can see that this hamster does eat, but the stool is very little.
He pulls a lot, actually.
Is it?
Yep, he pulls a lot.
So we spread out and see. This is a male or female?
Male. I just noticed his lump yesterday.
Yeah, it's a skin tumor, a small one, which you detected early. If you detect late, then of course it will be there. Normally due to old age, focus on food. Can you see? Where's my small bit? You can have it there. Let's check the mouth, see whether it's eating. You can tell whether it's eating by looking at the teeth. The teeth is gone, is it? Is there any teeth? Oh god. Short teeth, very short. What is it eating? Something hard?
Yeah.
But the teeth is good, yeah, very short. A bit brownish due to old age. Okay, there you see the low teeth.
Good. Do you need the light?
Yeah, okay, we have a light.
Yeah.
The low teeth is okay, not overgrown. They're not overgrown, just nice. Upper teeth, yeah, also very short. This shows that he ate something very hard. Okay, let go first. And the lump is here, wait, you show the light. Spread out first. Slowly. Yeah, this is a lump. It could be abscess or it could be a tumor. Anyway, just cut it up and that should stop it from growing. It's been there for some time, right? I can tell it's a male. Two testicles here. Okay, put it back here. So the treatment is anesthetic and surgery.
The previous time he came for his mouth infected, the worry was that he's too old age, afraid that he may not be able to wake up.
Correct. It's still the same. But because this is a short surgery, it should be less than 60 seconds, I would say.
Okay.
So it's not like those big long surgeries. So the anesthetic cut, if it's a tumor, then we just press it up, shell it up.
Okay.
And then if it's not a tumor, it's abscess the past the tunnel, and that's it.
Okay.
And because it's not very big, so it takes shorter, but I can see the stool, a pretty good stool there. Normally, I'm surprised why his stools are so big. Normally, the hamster stools are smaller. Agree with me or not? You agree?
Yes, his stools are very big. All very big.
Yeah, maybe got large intestines. Large intestines are larger than normal. Okay, he's drinking water, right?
Drinking. Give vitamin drops in his water.
And eating, right?
Yeah.
Only the eyes. Focus on his eyes and see. It looks like he's got cataract or blind.
Yeah.
Cataract. Cataract, you see.
Especially on his left eyes. Right eye.
Right eye. Yeah. Both, you see.
Just give him the eye drop that you gave me last month.
Then it will open. Okay, Ken, finish it. That's it. Surgery.